The call to end the increase in cases of gender-based violence has been re-echoed at a one-day stakeholder meeting in Yola. Participants discussed how advocacy can be used to create awareness and improve citizen participation. The report is presented from our studio.
With focus on women and girls, the Project Assistant UN Spotlight Initiative says the workshop became pertinent looking at the incessant cases of gender-based violence in Adamawa State. She appealed to all the participants to help the group curb the menace because of the vital role women play in the society.
Really, we were here a month ago to do capacity building on women advocates on how to eliminate sexual and gender-based violence through prevention, sensitization, and responsive. But then we went deeper into institution and policies. So we're trying to see, we analyzed the budget and saw the gaps in the budget and the policies. After we left, we collaborated with the member of House of Representatives to help us to push and pass the VAP. Arts. Now it has been passed into law, so remaining the implementation, which I feel it's a huge step.
A member of the Adamawa State House of Assembly, Kate Mamuno, makes it clear that the legislature is doing everything possible under its power to make a law that will make easy for the judiciary to pass the bill. She, however, disclosed that awareness has since gone far in her constituency on how to mitigate the challenges.
I have participated fully, and honestly, we are learning a lot. So many people didn't know that the budget is a citizenry budget, is for the people. Now, with this workshop or seminar, people are beginning to understand that they can have their inputs in the budget. They can have a say in the budget if it is not implemented fully.
One of the participants appreciates the giant strides of the organizers, explaining that the workshop will go a long way in bringing to an end the menace. The
impact is actually huge because I, as a person, have learned a lot, and I know that so many of the participants have learned a lot. I've learned so many things about the issue of gender equality. I've learned also things about my responsibility as a constituent, you know, to follow up the budget, you know, in the House of Assembly, you know, to also contribute my quota, you know, for the success of the present government and even beyond.
Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.